Hello and welcome everyone, I'm C.S. Gilmore and this is Ori and the Blind Forest Definitive Edition. So we're back here at the Spirit Tree. And I want to know what's past this door. Valley of the Wind. Okay. Oh, you're tough. Can't break through there. I think I'm not supposed to come here yet. So yeah, this is the Valley of the Wind section. I need to go the other way though to my objective. So let's leave here. I don't think I can do much probably on that side just yet. That. Actually, let me save real quick. And I want to try to see how this warp works. Okay, so Sunken Glades, Hollow Grove. Interesting, so that's how it works. So I could just fast travel between those two points. Good to know. Really useful, too. Looking. Oh, and it spawns little mini angries. Little mini angry things. Nope. Can't quite make that jump. At least not from there. I think I have an idea though. No. Well, I'll jump from that other side. No, jump, not just fall. Ah, okay, I've got to get the hang of this. Because I see something up there, I'm curious whether I can reach it at all. You know what, forget it. I'll try to get up there later. I'm betting right now I can't anyway. That is a lot of angry monster. Yeah, I definitely have to figure out how to get into some of these areas. That is a big thing. Charged up a blast for it. Excellent. Ooh. That doesn't look good. Okay, it looks like it's something I can drop. Part of me wants to go down. See what's down here. Oh, okay, down below is death. Did not realize that. It is very much just death. I'll have to be more careful about dropping down there, because I do want to get a better look. It looked like there was more down there, but yeah. Alright, gotta be more careful. Okay, got me anyway. Okay. Let's try this again. I'm gonna save up here this time. Definitely giving me a hint of, hey, blow that up there. And it will fall to its death, probably. Now then. Testing one more time. Okay, evil spider thing. Not seeing a good way in there, though. Nope. Can't just drop in. Good to know. So let's go up. Jump. Thank you. Okay, you spit. Lovely. Ability point gained. Yay. Another door I can't open right now. Ew. You. Okay, got a couple different things here. Got a charge. Got a bunch of stuff surrounded. Whoops. Got a bunch of stuff surrounded by spikes that I can't seem to deal with right now. I'm guessing either there's an ability later to get rid of spikes, or I'm not quite sure. They'll work something out. A new path. Okay. Let me go up here. Oops. Ah. Okay, I have to get better at the jumping part of this. Alright. Just dropped that down below. Sword twice as much, radius and damage of the charge flame. Ultra spirit magnet. Let's go with rekindle. Tap E to access the ability tree or hold E to rekindle the soul link. Game saved. Okay. Now let's check down here. Okay. Now I understand. So we got an area up there, we've got stuff down here. Ah, there we go, another charge. Energy cell. Ooh. This looks like a good way to die a lot. But I gotta do it. Alright, I get the feeling this is the way I needed to go. So I'm gonna cut back and use that other path. Should only take a moment. It'll be a good opportunity to grab some extra XP. Oh dear. Jump, jump, jump. Jump some more. Okay, that plant reached for me, I think. Really? That didn't catch it? Thank you. Yeah, let's just continue on. Moving. There we go. Oh wait, now that I think about it, can I get back up there? Well, I hope I can. Okay, I can, it just hurt. A little bit. Okay, good. I'm afraid I couldn't go back up there again. I wanted to explore this side pass. That looks like a life. I want that. Don't touch the nasty things that kill me. And there we go. Life cell. Okay, I should have just jumped in here earlier. I thought it would be something else, though. Good to know. Ow. There we go. Then, still don't know how to get into some of these areas. Like how to get up there to that. Because I kind of want to try something. Nope, that's not working. I can't seem to jump on that. At least not properly. So, moving on. Get out of my way. At least only the spiders seem to respawn here. Oh, there's fish in that water. I saw that. What's this? A door? I don't think it's something I can blow up. Wait a minute. Triple jump. Allows a third jump in the air. Okay, so I want to go up this way with things to get the jump abilities. Where's double jump? Air dash. Charge dash. Requires double jump and soul link efficiency. So where's double jump? I don't know. Guess I'll have to work on it. There's a map fragment and some sort of new enemy. Okay, and there's the map. Down here. Thank you. Okay. I
drop on top of them.
Whoa, okay, this place is a lot bigger than I thought it might be. Whole nother path down there. Connecting back to there. Stuff in the water. Whole upper area that goes that way. Something that way. Whoa. This place is huge. I kinda wanna go up there, but I don't think I can get very far that way yet. Oh man. I have to take a look this way anyway though. Gotta take a look. Ooh, super tough to beat fire thing. Fire slime that spits explosive stuff, whatever it is. Explosive slime. Okay, not friendly. Ability point out of it, so going over here had its advantages in that way at least. I walked right into that. Okay, I need a stomp power, I think, to break into there. Something new there that I can't break. Oh, okay, that thing broke it. That's different. Found a life spell. Awesome. Okay, I want to save. Considering all the good stuff I just found. Also use dash in the air. Huh. I think I'm gonna want this. For the time being, that seems like it'll hopefully do me more good. Whoa, okay. That thing can turn around really well. And if it hits me, I am dead. Like, insta-kill. So, get lost down there, then I can explore this way. Wow, that thing's worth a lot. For some things, anyway. Oh, evil laser beam. That's not nice. Okay, I don't know what that is. I don't even know if I can do anything to it. And it got me. Well, I don't think I can go up there any further. That one is way outside my range. So, we'll just continue on. Exploring the direction we're actually supposed to go, I'm pretty sure. I need to pay more attention. Montoru Thorn Felt Swamp. Yeah, so that area was to the mountain, which I'm betting is the... Ah, bother. It's definitely not where I need to go, though, right now. Definitely gonna have some trouble with this if I'm not careful. Okay, that's spike trap. Push, 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 push. Ha, with these. Okay, I see what I need to do. Now that I'm on the other side of this, I need to get through. Ow, that got stuck. Okay, jump right. Okay, that didn't go right. There we go. Jump. Goobin from the Forlorn Ruins. We must follow his steps. We must get what he stole. So, regain the water. Press to listen to C. Without the water vein, the Jinsu tree is closed shut. In other words, go find the boss key. Oh yeah, you come back here with that. Okay, some sort of door I can't open. Can't go up there. Those look unhealthy to touch. Yep, I was right. Some sort of flat thing that... Nope. go away now. No, 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 no. Ah. Okay, that makes sense. Ow, jump, jump, jump. Didn't mean to fall in quite that badly. I just wanted the power. Huh. Guess I have to go down. Access the ability tree, blah blah blah, sorry. See. Use that to destroy this. Oh, I've got to get to transfer abilities. To transfer itself. Place to the next. Thorn felt swamp, moon grotto. Alright. Well, I'm not ready to handle this stuff. So, yeah, that's what it's doing. It's transferring itself from hole to hole. There we go. Moon drop. Okay. Super death balls. Or death lasers. Didn't get along with them in Munin. I doubt I'll get along with them here. Yep, instant death. Whee! It's not fast enough. Here. Just enough time to get through. Nope. Okay. Those are spikes. Let's go down instead. More spikes. And a save point. Yep, nope, that does not have the power to break that. Good to know. Okay, I was wondering if it would clear spikes or not, but apparently not. And I think this... going down below. It's probably going to be a good spot to end this episode. Pick up next time, trying to figure out what we're doing. Ow! Yeah, definitely gonna have to figure out what we're doing next time, because it looks like that path is unfriendly. But thank you all so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like, hit subscribe, leave a comment below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!